was even out this way.
Our lead runners are making their way to the finish line. Let's give them a hand. That's James Bowen from Seneca, Illinois, finishing the race first. Congratulations to James. Looks like we've got another group of runners coming down College Avenue. Let's give them a hand as they near the finish. And they're in. Jason Rassi, a serious mountain biker, finishes our run with Reagan. More runners finishing the race here. Let's give them a hand, folks. Chad and McDowell from Washington, congratulations. Reaching the finish line, Brad Horton from Normal. Congratulations. Looks like we also have some of our 1 mile walkers approaching. Let's give them a warm welcome as they finish here this morning. We've got more folks nearing the finish line here this morning. Oh, Logan Hobbs from Washington, congratulations. It's Chris Robinson finishing. From Eureka College, congratulations, Chris. He is a really good cook. And a cheerleader, Chris Robinson. Chelsea Jansen coming to the finish line. Anthony West, Mike Tuhill, congratulations, everybody. A great race. Let's give everyone a hand as they come down College Avenue. Brad Adams, congratulations. Steve Sullivan. We've got another wave of runners heading down the street now. Let's give them a hand as they finish strong. Matt Garber from Princeton. Zach Sankin, he used to be an amateur skydiver. Congratulations. That's impressive. Dan Shea from Eureka. Congratulations. I'm sorry, Dawn Shea from Eureka. Congratulations, Dawn. John Smith III, his son will be a freshman at Eureka this fall. Congratulations, John. We've got more runners coming in, folks. Give them a hand as they come down the street to finish our Run with Reagan 5K. We do want to remind everyone that our pancake breakfast and our award ceremony will be in the Commons shortly after the race. Please stick around for your pancake breakfast. Another wave of runners approaching the finish line here on College Avenue. Congratulations, everyone. Let's give them a hand. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, the pancake breakfast is happening throughout the morning. Your ticket to the breakfast is on your runner's bib. So as you finish up, don't forget to keep track of your pancake breakfast ticket. Our award ceremony will be in the Commons as well. We've got more runners approaching the finish line. Let's help them finish the race, folks. Let's give them a hand. Thank you. course, ladies and gentlemen, help them bring them home as we finish up our Run with Reagan 5K. Another group on their way. Let's give them a hand, ladies and gentlemen. It's the home stretch. Nice job. Congratulations. More runners finishing the home stretch. Let's give them a hand, folks. Looks like we got another big group on the way, finishing the home stretch here on College Avenue. Let them hear you as they finish the race. Great race, Mike!
Hey, over there, this is bubble number five.
Great job, everyone! Let's let our runners hear you as they come to the home stretch. Lauren Badger, a certified interpretive guide, finishes. Eureka College Class of 2014, Lauren Badger. Here's Valerie Ferguson. Congratulations, Valerie. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the pancake breakfast is in the commons, as well as our award ceremony. Please stick around and have breakfast with us here at Eureka College. Here's Ben Hunsley from Morton finishing. Congratulations, Ben.